YouTube. Yeah, this stuff's been bugging me from the start. I've never gotten very many views. I've never taken off in anything. Sometimes I only get 9 views on a video or even less than that. And right now it's about down to 0. It's about time to say goodbye to YouTube. So this is my goodbye video. Well, over the years, I've spent a lot of time doing this and a lot of money. I've spent well over $35,000 of my own money and equipment and gear going all over the country to 11 different states. And I have all these videos on here. Have you seen them? There's about 400 of them on my channel. No, you haven't seen them? Nobody has. That's all right. That's why I'm leaving. And working full-time in the past 10 years, I've covered just about everywhere in Michigan that's worth covering. And many, many times. Each one of those red dots is probably multiple times in those areas. These are all encounters, not visits. Well, to show you how long it's been bothering me, I'm adding a little ride-out video on a 2-track going out of Everett. And me talking to myself about how much I hate freaking YouTube. I'll have more videos up until the end of the year, guys. Thanks.
$5,000 in fucking goddamn equipment repairs.
Well, it's time to say goodbye to YouTube. Thanks, YouTube, for nothing. And was it all those surveys that I did that I rated you really poor? Probably was. Thanks for never showing my videos.